Hi, I could remember one of those days when I was studying. I came through a matrix, an organizational matrix, and it categorizes people into four, give four categories of people. It said the clever, the stupid, the lazy, and the hardworking one. Let me go straight to the lazy. Being lazy in a professional environment doesn't mean that you are avoiding work. Being lazy means that you are avoiding unnecessary tasks. I mean, why would I be carrying a 50 bag of cement on my head through a distance X, when I can carry the same bag of cement with a wheelbarrow to the same distance? I'm saving energy. Being lazy doesn't mean that you are not the serious type. It means that you are saving time, you're saving energy, you are solution oriented. Because someone who is hardworking, who is doing the hard work, is problem oriented. He's looking at the problem and is handling the problem the way he's seeing it. But someone who is lazy is looking at the easiest way to get it done. So he's solution oriented. Get it clear? He's solution oriented. His main aim is to get it done. He's looking at the easiest way to save time, to save energy, to get the result, to achieve the result. So in a professional environment, most times being hard work, make no lie, being hard work most times is all about high service. But being solution oriented, it means that you are lazy in a professional environment. I choose to be lazy. I choose to look at the easiest way to get things done instead of looking at the hard way to look at a problem. But I'm looking at a way to. So the mindset of a lazy person in a professional environment is about solution. He is not the kind of person that rush into giving an answer. He calms down. He looks at the problem. He looks at how can we get this done. It's a different thing. So when I'm in a professional environment and you call me that I'm lazy, I don't mind. As far as what I'm going to do is to what? Is to save you, the hard worker. Is to save you your time and your energy. It's stupid. Let's be solution oriented. Let's be lazy. Let us be the lazy youth. Yeah, I'm a lazy youth. Thank you.